नमस्ते, माय नेम इज़ JVN ऋषि गौतम फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जर्नलिज्म। टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज़ द वर्ल्ड्स मीडिया मुगल्स। द प्लैनेट्स मोस्ट पावरफुल मास कम्युनिकेशन मैग्नेट्स, द ओल्ड एजेस हुएवर कंट्रोल्स द मीडिया कंट्रोल्स द माइंड rings as true today as it ever has, and a surprisingly low number of individuals own or have major stakes in many of the world's leading newspapers, magazines, websites, TV and radio stations, movie studios, book and publishers. We reveal the world's most powerful media moguls and exactly what they hold sway over. Sir David Barclay and Sir Frederick Barclay, the so-called Barclay brothers, Sir David Barclay and Sir Frederick Barclay, are among the UK's foremost media tycoons. Their bulging portfolio includes Press Holdings, which owns the Daily Telegraph and Sunday Telegraph, as well as The Spectator and Apollo At magazine. The identical twins have a number of other impressive assets too. Next one is Sir David Barclay and Sir Frederick Barclay. Their interests extend beyond newspapers and include London's Ritz Hotel, online retail businesses, Shop Direct and delivery firm Weddell, having courted controversy for their creative tax arrangements. The discreet pair are camera shy and reclusive. They split their time between tax-free Monaco and the Channel Island of Brecco. Silvio Berlusconi. Italy's Silvio Berlusconi has come a long way from his first job of selling vacuum cleaners. After taking a degree in law, he began his formal career in construction, but entered the world of media in 1973 when he launched a local cable TV channel, Telemilano. He soon rose to become the country's most powerful mass communication tycoon as his company grew to become Mediaset. Italy's prime minister during three terms in the 1990s, 2000 and 2010s. Berlusconi holds a controlling stake in Finivest, the holding company for Mediaset, and the buck stops with him. Silvio Berlusconi. Next one is, after that Silvio Berlusconi, the next media tycoon is Martin Bygus and family. Martin Bygus and members of his family have a controlling stake in Bygus, the group founded by his late father Francis Bygus in 1952. One of Francis' leading conglomerates, the business owns 43.9% of TFI Group, a media company with assets that include France's most popular TV channel, TFI, news channel, LCI, and numerous advertising, internet and book publishing interests. Thank you.